3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, it's me, Emily, and today I'm going to be making a banoffee pie, and we'll be showing you some easy steps, so let's get into it. Okay guys, so the ingredients are tin of caramel, whipped cream, digestive biscuit plain, butter, and 2 bananas. Sorry, yeah, it serves 12, and on the can it has the ingredients already, so let's get into the video. I'm back. Sorry about that, my mum put it too hot, a bit too early. So when you've melted your butter, it should look like this. Then what you do is you pour your bashed up biscuits into the thing, and in the pan with the melted butter. And then the only reason we use the melted butter is to stick all the biscuit crumbs together, so when you eat it, it won't fall apart. So yeah, mix that all together. Okay guys, I'm back. So what you have to do is scoop some your biscuit crumbs into the pot. Oopsie. So yeah, so when you've done that, and today I'm doing them in little container sort of things. Okay, yeah, let's see. Okay guys, so then I flatten them down usually, to make sure we can fit the rest of the stuff onto it. So yeah, I've done 4 dishes, so that's it. Spoon the caramel over the top of the biscuit crumbs, and then spread it around, and it will have crumbles in it. Next, carefully cut up the bananas. Place your bananas on like so. So they should be looking like this. Now we got to whisk up some 300 mils of double cream. Okay guys, so this is what the cream is supposed to look like. It's supposed to have that little funny pattern, so get all that cream like that. And then we're going to get a piping bag, and we're going to pipe it onto the banoffee pie. Okay, pipe on your cream. I do different patterns all the time, which don't turn out very well. At the end, this is what your banoffee pie should look like, and now we're going to sprinkle on some chocolate.
We're going to have to grate some. We've got some chocolate, let's go!
Okay guys, then I now am grating on some chocolate. Yeah, very messy job. Here are your 4 banoffee pies, ready to put in the fridge for when we have dessert. I hope you enjoyed our video today of making banoffee pie. Please love, like, and subscribe to our videos, and make sure you comment so we know much mistakes. So I hope you enjoyed our video, and please stay tuned. Bye!